Hi, my name is Mary Cook, and I'm the Managing Director of Salo Chicago. Salo actually connects businesses with senior level accounting, finance, and HR professionals in either contract, interim, or permanent basis. What challenges do I anticipate this year overall for my business? I think the biggest thing that we focus on as an industry and the overall market as a challenge is talent. There's really a war on talent right now for a couple reasons. The first is the unemployment rate is really low. And the other is that people, there's been a shift across generations really, and people are looking for different things in their career and the ability to work in different ways. I think the other challenges, as far as two more, are technology. Technology is changing, and the way that people are working and the way that businesses are doing work is shifting, and businesses need people that can assist in doing that work differently and have the skills, you know, relationally with the technology shifts. And then the third, I would say, is people are working in different ways. The gig economy is bigger and more real than it ever was before. I think it's actually misunderstood. I think the gig economy, a lot of people think of Uber drivers, if you will, and the gig economy is really more commonly just a fractional or contract workforce within the labor market. So it's actually the space that we play in, which is one of the reasons I was so excited to move into this industry and take this job, because people want to work in different ways, not only millennials who are looking for more flexibility and different things from employers, but also baby boomers that want the flexibility, want a greater sense of purpose in what they're doing every day. The gig economy and fractional work or interim work, contract work, project work allows people to do that in a different way. We actually hear a lot that we are different. It's really part of our overall model, our overall approach. We're very long-term and relationship-focused, and we're also what I would call dual-focused, where we focus as much on our consultants and bringing consulting as a career and finding a way to help people grow in their career as much as client-focused, which is solving business needs for clients. So we really live, our mission is connecting people to make a difference, and we really live that mission every day in making that connection and knowing both consultants and clients well enough that we can make a perfect match, if you will.